Good morning. You want to say good morning?
Good morning. I look like a hot mess. I'm up in the guest room. This is where my cat sleeps. And I do all my filming and I get ready up here. But I have tons of organizing and filming to do today. So keep an eye out on some videos. They're coming. Okay, I'm sitting on the floor now because this is like the corner of packages. A lot of these are PR packages, so I have to go through them. I'm probably gonna do an unboxing video, so that's gonna be a separate video for you guys, so just keep an eye out. We have like makeup and lashes and nails from Kiss, skincare, we have more makeup, some shapewear here, which I'm gonna do a shapewear video. And more skincare. So yeah, lots of goodies. Ollie. Hey guys, I haven't vlogged all day at all. I went to my apartment, got some work done, went to the post office, didn't vlog any of it. It's been raining really bad. I'll show you guys the view, but it's been raining so bad. So I just haven't been in the mood. It's like the gloomiest day of this past month, and yeah, I just didn't vlog. So I was like, oh, I'm gonna do a little bit of a workout, run, whatever you want to call it. I'm upstairs on the fourth floor of my boyfriend's house. Again, I said this before, I've been staying with him pretty much. So the days that I don't go to the gym, I try to come up here and do something on the treadmill. He also has this boxing, what is this called? A boxing, why can't I think of what it's called? Anyway, and there's just like stuff on the ground. He like builds things, and so there's tools and wood everywhere. But yeah, I'm gonna do this for probably 20 to 30 minutes and just take a shower and relax, I think, because I think it's like 4 o'clock right now. So it's into the evening. So that's what I'm doing. Okay, so this is my boyfriend's treadmill, the Nordic Track. Don't mind the wreath on the floor. It fell off the window. But yeah, I'm just going to stay on this for a little bit. And if you guys are curious, that's his view. Look how cloudy it is. Like, it's been like this all day and rainy, no sun. Hey guys, it's dinner time, so I'm prepping dinner. I just have some Brussels sprouts here. They're clean, sliced, and then I'm just gonna do a basic like oil, salt, pepper, roast them, and then do this balsamic glaze. This is gonna be so good. And then I started the marinade for the salmon. So in the marinade, it's just soy sauce, honey, and garlic. You can do brown sugar if you want to. I might throw a little brown sugar in there, I'm not sure. And then I was gonna, oh, I have garlic, fresh garlic here that I will throw in there. But I was going to do potatoes, and I remembered that we have frozen french fries in the fridge. So I'm gonna see if my boyfriend wants french fries or mashed potatoes, because yeah, I think mashed potatoes would go better with the salmon and the Brussels sprouts. But we'll see what he wants. All right, so I showed you guys the marinade that was sitting in this measuring cup here. And I usually do like a plastic bag in the measuring cup, like you saw, do put all the liquids and all the marinade in there. Wahoo! Sorry, the puppy's growling. They're growling at each other. And then I just take my meat. So we have salmon here, and I just throw it in the bag. Seal it really tight and then just, you know, mush it around. So I'm going to put this in the fridge, skin side up, so the marinade can like marinate the actual fish. So I'll put that in the fridge for like 30 minutes and then we can cook everything together. So my boyfriend ended up choosing french fries over mashed potatoes, so I'll probably do those tomorrow. This is our dinner. His fell apart. Good morning, everyone. I would show my face, but I look ridiculous as always. But I want to show you guys these really cool cups. I got these cups for my boyfriend because he takes coffee to work. I make him coffee in the morning.
and I thought this would be really fun for December. So he has to go into the office carrying this like Santa cup. So we're using it for the first time today. Hopefully he likes it. And this is what I'm packing him for breakfast. So we just have some grapes, a half of a chocolate chip muffin, a cranberry orange scone, and yeah. I like to like overpack a little bit because sometimes he doesn't eat lunch because he's so busy. Hi, good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Waiho. Good morning. We actually have so much Halloween candy left over. Like this is a whole full bag in that bowl, but I'm gonna get him, let's see. He doesn't like Twizzlers. We'll do an Almond Joy and a Kit Kat. And we'll just put that right in there. Okay, so this is gonna be my breakfast. I just showed you my boyfriend's because he's on the go. I work remotely, so I typically work from home or his place, but I'm gonna make some breakfast tortillas or breakfast wrap. So we have eggs, peppers, onions, tomatoes I'll throw in there. I'm gonna have some cheese right here as well, and then for toppings, obviously we'll wrap it in tortillas, but I have salsa, sour cream, and guacamole. So super easy, flavorful. I'm gonna throw on some like hot sauce. I think we have tapatio and we have sriracha, so I'm a sriracha girl, but we'll see. Okay, before I eat my breakfast, I'm gonna feed the boys. So we have Pinchy right here, his bowl. His name is Xiaohei in Chinese, and this is Waihu. I don't know if I told you guys this, but my boyfriend's dogs are from China. He adopted them there, so that's why their names are Chinese. So this is their dry food, and then we do part this and part this. My little Ollie bear, she loves to lay in the sun like every other cat or dog, I guess. She is so sweet. Oh. Hey guys, I know I look all done up because I did my hair, I did my makeup, but I barely vlogged today because I've been filming and then now I have to just sit and edit for the next like 5 hours. So yeah, I'm like out of breath. I did a clothing try-on haul that features Shaper Mint, and I'm really excited because these products are freaking awesome and like affordable. I'm really excited for you guys to see this video. Thank you guys for always supporting me with like any kind of sponsored content. I really appreciate it, but I'm out of breath. I need to eat something. So I'm gonna go eat some lunch, whatever's in the kitchen. I might just eat like a can of tuna again. I did that the other day. So I'm gonna eat some lunch and then just edit. Edit like crazy because I have Vlogmas going on and I need to edit all these vlogs too. So there's lots of things going on, but I'm really grateful for you guys. I'm thankful that I can do this. And yeah, I don't know what you'll see next. I kind of want to go out to dinner tonight, so I'm going to see if my boyfriend's in the mood. This is the aftermath of me filming. Just boxes and just stuff. Like this, it gives me anxiety, but like this is truly like behind the scenes. Like this is what it looks like after I film a video, especially like an unboxing and stuff. It's time to clean it up. Alexa, turn on Christmas tree. So cute. Hi puppies. Alexa, turn on living room light. Hi puppies. We ordered Indian food. Love Indian takeout. So good. I think that's chicken tikka masala and lamb vindaloo.
It's the palace of Indian.